Look familiar? Scenes like these are happening all over the galaxy right now. You could be next. You make the most important decision of your life. Prove to yourself that you have the strength and the courage to be free. Join the Helldivers. Become part of an elite peacekeeping force. See exotic new life forms. And spread managed democracy throughout the galaxy. Become a hero. Become a legend. Become a Helldiver.
Okay, you talked me into it. Good morning. And welcome back to the war. Got me that new cape that they sent out for taking Malevolon Creek. What's weird are the folks. I'm hearing rumors that people are shooting folks who are wearing these. Okay. I'm just going to leave that on long enough for you to read it. Okay. We were supposed to be that's my super bucks or super credits. Let's see. So this is the stuff. I like that blue. It's a little more sedate in the. But as of right now, I've got enough super credits for their next. Their next war bond, which is these things. In case you've never joined us. It's their version of the battle pass. It's a war bond. But it's not just cosmetic. This armor actually does something, but you're not playing against people. So, you know, this is basically their way of saying, hey, you've leveled up and you've done the stuff on the field you're supposed to, or you're willing to pay a few bucks. So, well, now this, you can't buy war bond levels, but you can buy the war bonds themselves is what I'm saying. They'll use like 10 bucks a pop. And they all have stuff in it that improves your performance. But you have to actually grind and build up the metals. Not grind. It's not really a grind. Oh, I've started this completely wrong. Welcome to Helldivers. We are going to go to the galactic map. Let's see what the standing order is. And they have not given out the medals for the last one yet, so that's interesting. Need to go to Durgan, Maya, and Tibbet. I'm at Durgan now, but Tibbet was where we were going to take the last time. Was what we were supposed to be taking the last time, and I can't remember if that worked out or not. But anyway. Eagle Cluster Bomb. Do I even have an Eagle Cluster Bomb?
Welcome aboard, Helldiver. Now that you're...
Stratagems. Eagle. I do. Hey! who knew? Alright. We're on Durgan. We'll go to each of the different planets just to kind of. Let's see if there's any SOSs. Like we were doing yesterday during our very short 30-minute deal. Oh, here we go.
Allied destroyer has joined squadron.
Heck yeah.
Engaging orbital thrusters. FTL jump successful. Orbit synchronized.
What just happened? I think I know. Why did you have an SOS if you were going to kick me? these are supposed to go to SOSs. We'll try again.
Mission coordinates locked.
Don't make your game joinable.
Hellpods primed. Engaging orbital thrusters.
Morning, Saha. I think I'm saying that right.
Orbit synchronized.
Let's optimize. Yes, good. On we go.
Allied destroyer joining squadron. Deploying Helldiver.
Oh, heck. I joined.
Hunt down the automatons and secure the future.
I wish it had sent me to your SOS sooner.
ETA, T-minus 1 minute 30 seconds.
Requesting air support.
Look out, look out, look out, look out, look out. These things are refreshing really quick. Yeah, sorry I'm so late. If you'd like, I'll come along on the next one, will you?
You got the bots on the run. Or, you know, whatever.
All right, pick us another one. Yeah, I need to see if I've got anything I can purchase. Let's see. Oh. I could get that. change anything.
The bots terrorize this planet with their mechanized brutality. Dive to the surface and end them.
Mission coordinates locked. Hellpods prime. Engaging orbital thrusters.
Oh, the scan thing. Now, if I can make a suggestion, if we land here, we can do this optional thing first. Where's my cluster? There it is. Get that, so I'll take this. Ah, I forgot to do this. That's okay. I'm gonna make the suggestion that we do this one. We take this next out first. You want to do my ping, or what do you want to do? You ping. If you want to ping something else, we'll do that. Oh! Well, heck, there's something right up here.
Calling in an eagle.
Administering freedom.
Oh, wow. Oh, you weren't fooling around, were you? I didn't realize you jacked up the difficulty that bad. Okay.
Requesting sentry. Find my fuel pack.
Point me to the enemy.
Thank you. Wow, okay. Well, where do you want to go next? Cluster bomb needs a minute. And that's what she said. Ah! Sorry about that. Stepped on a mine. Maybe the next one will do better.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
Reporting to the front. Requesting air support. Attacking map, southwest, 100 meters.
Ah!
Another diver for the cause.
And your stuff's right here, and I'm gonna pick up your sample. There we go. I was gonna say, there it is. Look on your compass up here is what I pinged. If you're looking for that. This should pass in about like 5 or 6 minutes. Ah, I'm a sample.
Sample collected.
Oh, hey fellas. I love how they stand there and wait on you like it's a Roger Corman movie. This shit's a little much. I like these weather effects, but I shudder to think what the. Oh, here we go. There we go. Oh, and look at here.
Calling in an Eagle.
Administering freedom.
God. You could use a little help. I got your shield generator coming in.
Requesting sentry. Sample collected.
Oh, wow, there's another one over here. Hey.
Got equipment.
Here's the shield generator if you want to use it. Got it. Hey, did you grab that shield pack? Because I brought it down for you.
Reloading. We've got equipment. Calling gas supply.
There you go. Now you're set. Oh, you had a jump pack. That's fun. You're level 5 though, so I think I'd use some of those. But yeah, that's great and all, but I guess. Get everything topped off here. Yeah, see, the shield generator might be a little more useful. Let's see. So we got the objective. Why don't we go get this core sample, and
no,
then we can
200 meters.
Let's go get these samples, then we can dick around all we want to. We've only got 6 reinforcements left. As long as we can get this objective, it don't matter if we die.
It don't matter
not.
If we.
And that's just what High Command wants you to think. Anyway, it's buddy. What are you headed for? If you ping it, I'd go along with you. Uh oh. The best thing with these walkers,
Calling in reinforcements!
The best thing with these walkers, Maybe I'll get my sentence out in a second. Is to go around the side of them because the robot that's driving them is very vulnerable. And not just because he's lonely. But yeah, the objective's over this way. I've got it pinged on the map.
Found something.
Okay.
Got a sample.
Okay, there's us some slips, and there's us some... There we go. We got 200 requisition slips. And like I explained to people, we all get the same thing, so whoever, you know, as long as somebody collects it, that's all that matters.
There's something here.
Oh, hold on. That's a new spot for these.
I'm on it.
Okay. Go ahead. Oh, more medals. Cool. We should be getting those medals from the last major order going through. I hear you got a microphone. You can talk. Let's see, something down here. Like I say, we're kind of low on reinforcements. We could get that major order done and then come out and clear these nests. Oh!
Sample collected.
Marking location.
Yeah, no, that don't always work. Nope.
Fire in the hole.
I think if the barrel isn't pressed right up against it, it doesn't work. I think. Uh-oh.
Calling in an eagle.
Keep liberty.
Look out.
An eagle never misses.
Dropship! Requesting air support. Calling down a sentry. Reloading!
Oh, there's a bot. I can never say the word. Aha!
Going in an eagle.
Administering freedom.
Spot out post. Fire in the hole.
There it goes. Okay.
Tagging map, southwest, 200 meters. New mag.
Oh, what's shooting? Oh, okay, never mind. Your turret's got it. Let's try and get these cores, these samples, because this is a hard one. I don't know if you blow that up or not. Maybe. Okay. I don't know if it's an objective, but okay. I haven't heard anything about those radar towers.
Sub-objective in your vicinity.
Here we go.
Reloading. Requesting supplies.
Objective critical stratagem available.
Calling down objective equipment.
I was gonna say, don't be right under it. There we go.
I'm on the terminal.
There you go. Once we figured out what direction they're coming, yep, here we go.
Mission at 20 minutes remaining.
Dropship!
Look out! Incoming!
Requesting sentry.
See how the terminal's doing. The terminal might be ready to go. Oh shit.
Reinforcing!
Your stuff should still be, oh, hi there, ah, jeez. Oh, your stuff's right there. Like you wouldn't let me pick up the shit. Oh, let's see how this thing's doing.
I got the terminal.
There it comes. Now the bad part is this thing's got a part too.
Engaging terminal.
Or does it? Maybe not. No, yeah, no. Now we gotta go up here and get the soil sample. That's why I wanted to go ahead and. I mean, maybe you did the right thing, but still. Here's the resupply. That's 5 of 1, 6 of the other. Let's get this thing.
Requesting sentry. Reloading.
All right, on my way.
Requesting orbital
strike. Requesting air support.
Kind of a choke. Sort of a choke point. Let's find where to drop this thing. Yeah, here it is.
Objective critical stratagem available.
Calling down objective equipment. Calling in an eagle.
Liberty.
Reloading!
Engaging terminal.
Requesting air support.
Coming in hot.
Eagle
One, leaving combat zone to resupply.
Yep.
Drop ships.
Yep, I'm afraid of that.
Calling down a sentry!
One more. See how I eliminated myself? They were shooting me. That doesn't make any sense.
Calling in reinforcements.
That third one should be ready to collect.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
Oh boy. Oh. Doggone it.
Liberty, save me! Reloading! Calling down a support weapon.
Oh, darn it. Out of here while they can't see it. Well, I don't think they can see it. Anyway. Nope.
extraction is available.
Map touch. Oh, here we go.
ETA T-minus 20 seconds.
Calling in an eagle.
Here comes the
cavalry. ETA T-minus 10 seconds. Clear landing zone.
Let's see. Well, we can't do everything.
Job down there. Hopefully the colonists will be able to recover some of the scrap.
All right. And I got my medals. I got my personal order done. You want to do the other one? Anyway. Let's see. I've got 30 medals. Uh-oh, maybe he quit for the day. I don't know why he had another operation we could have done. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, I was, because, you know, you're level 5 and I was such a burden. And I killed more people, but whatever. Whatever. Well, let's try again. Let's go to a different planet. Oh? Total eradication of the automatons. Well, okay, it's time to do that. Let's go to Tibbet. Let's go to Tibbet and let's do another trivial quick play to see if I can help anybody that's just getting started. And maybe it'll work out a little better this time. Like and subscribe, Helldivers 2.
Allied Destroyer has joined squadron.
Let's do the 500k, let's do the shield generator, let's do... Uh-oh. Are people really gonna be dicks today? Fuck you! Okay. Recent players, let's see. All these fellas were super nice. No, that's Saha is who I was. Okay, maybe, okay, Saha, okay, maybe that's what happened with Saha. What about Nightlight? Oh, okay, he just went off. Well, no, it says they kicked me. I don't know. I know these guys didn't kick me and they're in gray. I wish it would give me a distinction between folks that kick you and folks where you just leave. Let's see. Here's all the folks I sent friend requests to. Do I have any friends that are online? No. If I play this long enough, maybe I can build up some regular folks that actually have microphones. If I can make a point to these dickheads I've been playing with today. Anyway, oh, don't take it personal, Mr. Oh, shit. Don't make your game joinable if you don't want to play with people. Duh. Stupid. Well, let's do it the old-fashioned way. Let's start with a trivial one on Tibbet. I'm not entirely sure I've been here. Let's terminate the legal broadcast.
Destroyer coordinates received.
Oh, here's some... Oh, I wasn't even paying attention.
Mission coordinates. Allied Destroyer has joined squadron. Engaging orbital thrusters. Helldivers to Hellpods. Repeat, Helldivers to Hellpods.
Here? What about here?
Pod launch initiated.
Requesting TAC TAC.
Requesting advanced weaponry.
Deploying support weapon.
Christ Almighty.
May Liberty guide your destruction.
Thank God I had a shield up. Anyway. I guess he's done for the day.
Extraction is available.
Reloading.
Ooh, quasar cannon. That's fun. My mortar found some. What? Buy a microphone. What?
ETA T-minus 20 seconds.
Yeah. Okay, smartass. Whatever.
Thank you.
job down there. Hopefully the colonists will be able to recover some of the scrap. Welcome aboard, Helldiver.
The Helldivers battle for freedom. Let us decide where to enter the fray. Select an operation, Helldiver. A successful operation. Liberty rings true this day.
Initiating FTL jump to the Maya system. FTL jump successful. Hellpods primed. Mission coordinates locked.
It makes us stronger, and it leads to countless new technologies, some of them relating to sacred lives. This is why we fight. Did you know the scientific term for a group of bugs is a bane of Terminants? The unofficial term is Future Element 710. The celebration of Liberty Day is mandatory and fun.
Let's see.
Helldivers to Hellpods. Repeat, Helldivers to Hellpods.
Tactical asset near your location.
Parking location, south.
Dropping package.
Package acquired.
Let's see. Yeah, this is the one. This is the black one.
Dropping package acquired.
Nah, this is a smoke one. I'll bring it over there anyway. Beggars and choosers.
Dropping package.
Half of these seem to be smoke grenades.
Package acquired! Drop this package!
Yeah. I think between y'all and me, I think we got plenty of bombs.
Dropping at least 100 meters. Tagging map, south, 50 meters. Dropping a pin, north, 100 meters.
Dropping a pin, east, 100 meters.
Oh, that's where we were. Never mind.
Boss Fabricator, east, 50 meters.
Ah.
I found something.
Fabricator, east, 50 meters.
Tagging location, east. Never mind. Engaging. I'll take it. Requesting air support.
Dropships.
shuttle awaits your request.
Oh. There's there's another field backpack for somebody. Shouldn't be too much left to fight.
You've got the bots on the run, or, you know, whatever. Always good to have another hero on board.
You're here. The galaxy awaits your salvation.
Let's see.
Mission preparation aborted. Mission coordinates locked. Hell pods prime. Engaging orbital thrusters. Orbit synchronized.
Oh, okay.
Hellpod launch suspended.
The Hulk. Yeah.
Reinforcing.
And a tank. Ow. Crap. Out of everything. Booger. Thank you. Got him. Oh, shit. Ah. Shit. Need bullets. There we go. Jeez.
Throwing grenade.
Oh, hi there. This is how I always wanted to die. I don't know about y'all. Yeah. Almost hit the heat sink on that tank. Oh well.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
Ah, missed it again.
Joining the fray.
Requesting orbital.
Pelican 1 preparing to depart. Shuttle launch in 20 seconds.
Requesting air support.
Got him. Oh. Maybe you got him. I don't know.
Fire it!
Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Yay!
Another victory by the right side of history.
Yeah.
job down there. Hopefully the colonists will be able to recover some of the scrap. Welcome aboard, Helldiver.
Hellpods primed.
Oh.
Engaging orbital thrusters. Orbit synchronized.
Right at it. Ah, crap. Crap in a hat. They dropped on me. Oof. Maybe the next guy will do better. Ooh, auto cannon. I debated that one.
Request approved. Deploying reinforcements.
I gotta start looking at people's loadouts and trying to compliment
them. Ready to
them.
Liberate.
This three slots business, I don't care for it. But, you know. Isn't that something? Oh, look out. Sorry I had to shot him, but I didn't want to set you on fire. There you go. Sorry, I was a little busy.
Dropped it. Throwing supply beacon.
Sorry. A little crazy. Liberty, anytime you want to help me out here. Oh! Well, oh, hi. Well, you guys should have told me you were behind me. I didn't know you were there. Not you, thingamajigs. That'd be a hell bomb. Well, I'll be going this way. Ah! Whoa! Oh, shit.